boy managed to break the shackles. Blood was spilled, and he could feel how the souls were powering him. The straitjacket he had on with all the blood on it would attract way too much attention. Luckily, his old suit was still there. The time had come once again to put it on. First thing he did after breaking out was to open up all the other wings of the mental ward. This would allow Lucius to freely roam around, wreaking havoc.
And she told me that I was the problem.
Women. Can't live with them. Can't kill them. Hey, why is the space between a woman's breasts and her hips called a waist? Because you could easily fit another pair of tits in there.
A good one, Sam. A good one.
Oh.
Hey, I got one. What do you get when you put a menstruating maid into a synagogue?
Seems like a double kill.
All work and no play. Who is the dull boy?
All work and no play.